He's totally oblivious to what we're talking about. That's good. Hey. Having fun. Here comes Shockwave. To the right, behind the blue angels.
Controls of this very complex vehicle. He's got a whole bunch of levers. He just doesn't have brakes and accelerators. He's got all sorts of things to pop smoke and whatever. And also to engage that, the afterburners, as he kicks out some huge amount of flame.
75, 85 feet of flame.
That some people have referred to as the world's biggest.
There's a former pro wrestler down there, Wayne Rachel, down there.
So close to the same speed.